Good afternoon, Mustangs. I'm Jasmine Ramirez.
I'm Kyla Nickel, and you're watching Mustang Nation News. Softball tryouts will begin tomorrow, right after school, and Saturday, January 25th at 10 a.m. Those who are wanting to try out must have all athletic paperwork completed through the training staff in order to try out for the team.
Don't forget, yearbooks are still $100 and sales will be closing soon. The last day to order a yearbook is January 31st, so get yours now.
Students and teachers, Mr. Karanka reminds you that the cell phone policy states that students should not have their cell phone on their person in the classroom or in between classes. The only time students may have their phone out is before and after school and during their lunch period. Phones should not be accessible to students during class. They should be off and in the area designated by the teacher. If the student fails to store the phone as required, the student will receive an office referral. Watches that access the phone are considered an extension of the phone. Anything beyond checking the time will result in the phone and watch being confiscated and a referral to the office. All confiscated cell phones will be turned into the office and must be picked up by a parent. There will be a $15 fine to be paid as well.
Earbuds will be confiscated if they are in your ears during the passing period. Put them away after classroom instructional use has been allowed.
Show a special someone in your life how much they mean to you by sending them a Valentine's Day delivery. A mere $5 gets you a stuffed animal and Valentine's sucker. Pick up an order form from Ms. Walker in D6.
Juniors, are you interested in taking a free ACT or SAT? RSVP to take the test today. The ACT will be held on March 24th and the SAT will be held March 25th. See Schoology for more information. That wraps up today's announcements. I'm Jasmine Ramirez.
I'm Kyla Nickel. Have a thrilling Thursday.
And stay gold, Mustangs.